Hey, this is Tanya. Thank you to Bethesda for giving me early access to Ghostwire Tokyo. I'm just gonna give you some quick impressions, then leave you to enjoy this snippet of Act 2. Ghostwire Tokyo is an incredibly enjoyable adventure, even though it's a bit grim. You walk in, kind of don't know what's happening. And what you're seeing now is our protagonist learning about the powers he's just been granted. If you enjoy control, if you enjoy a bit of horror, a bit of mystery, and if you just want to walk around a really nice representation of Japan, I think you'll enjoy it. We've all waited a long time for Ghostwire, and I'm very happy to say that the wait was definitely worth it. So sit back, enjoy, and then we'll see you at release. Have a good one, y'all.
チャンスが大事な人だぜ。なんだろう。調べてみるぞ。あいつらがいる。邪魔だな。片付けろ。
ここはダメだ。引き返せ。
いいぞ。浄化はできるみたいだな。おい、社の中を調べてみろ。片城か。使えそうだ。
ここはもういい。目的地に行くぞ。これって…
に向かって吠えてるんだ。あれを見ろ。止めるぞ。今ならまだ助けられる。これ以上奴らに好き勝手させるな。
霊になったか。こいつらを助けられるかどうか。さっきの片城を使ってみろ。吸い込まれた。
うまくいったか。あとは近くに公衆電話はないか。
今時そんなもの。
いいから探せよ。